Mercury Actual here, Shmuel Bogum only. It is October 6, 2023, and I am recording the 10th mission of Ghost Fleet. I'm intending to create a new master series of instructions or instructional videos that are more to the point and actually include me talking and telling people what I'm doing and why. We'll see how that goes and see how far I can take it. I've got a overwhelming fleet here. It's just a fun fleet. I'm not going to tell you how I put it together because it's against the license agreements for the software. I've modified a save file. That's all I can say, and I don't want to say anymore. I'm going to repair my fleet. I already know they're in great formation to jump in and do what they got to do. So I'm going to review the fleet in the stage of right before they jump in when we set things up. I'm going to try and do this quickly and move it along. It's going to be a long video. Uploads from here from Israel where I'm sitting right now are going to be very long and hard to get up there. I don't know when this is going to play, but probably going to wait till I get back to the United States to try and upload this. I've got game video. I've got application video. I forgot to record the speech by Lucinda Kane. I think she just got on my nerves too much. That I recorded it earlier today, and the game crashed on me, and it was just no fun. All right, so going out there with a bunch of assault raptors. One thing I'm going to do differently is I couldn't rename some of these ships. I don't know why that it wouldn't let me do that. But I'm going to arrange these fleets somewhat differently because I want the squadron numbers to come out to be numeric order somehow. So that's just me being anal and Unix system administrator in me. You don't have to do this at home, but it is easier to organize your air wing, especially when it's this huge. Okay, that's in order. Let's see if Anical is out of order. So we're going to have to pull this one back and put it up. You'll see when you see the squadron layout why I did this the way I did this, and it'll make some sense to you probably, I hope. So we'll see. Galactica is at the mission marker. We've got lots of assault raptors. And here we go. So I'm going to try and talk and explain everything I'm doing. Oh, heck, listen to some. Oh, I'll let him talk. Atroposis, yakking. Okay, control A, Z, launch all the fighters. Let's set these guys on the course. There's thrusters. We'll go right at the Cylons for a while because that seemed to work last time. Thank you. Two of the top two ships and the bottom two ships that are paired. They're going to be doing the wiggle waggle. They're going to turn a lot so the damage is spread on multiple armor plates. And we're going to put a lot of PCM straight into them. And we're going to figure out where the rocks are. I'm going to fire a lot of PCM. Yes, sir. That's probably Atropos. Okay, that's cool. We'll play that. Since they seem to be firing a lot of rockets in the center, we're going to layer those rockets. A lot of munitions out there, real quick. These guys, and we'll just hit one ship. We're not going to do anything. We're not going to actually hit the damn thing, but let's see what's happening. Okay, launch all Vipers. Rocket Brigades. Okay, we got a lot. We got a shit ton of. I didn't need to say that on a YouTube video, did I? Okay. Okay, let's see what's happening here. Okay, we're doing that thing. Okay, you've got one, two, three, semicolon, let's do that. Defend one of these guys, fighting squadron one, squadron two. On the Mercury, it's going to go out here, far and long, and it's going to get defend. Bam. And Squadron 3. The Bishop. And defend Squadron 3. Squadron 4. It was worth being evil about this. Okay. Defend 4. Quite get those in the right order. Defend. Okay, that's good. And get the last one set up. It'll work out. And we'll defend this raptor. Double done. Exclamation. Let's see. And. Okay. Continue this move. Get some more vertical elevation here. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see what we can hit, right? Nothing, right? So I think we're gonna get something now, so we're going to try and target that. To send this group here out, do some scouting, defense, right? Hey, what's happening? We're trying to flank them and hit them. Trying to drive through them with guns blazing. We'll see what happens. Let's see about guns. Nothing happening there, but it doesn't hurt. Thank you. Okay, that's happening. What's going on with this? Let's say. So I'm moving these guys up, making room for the Galactica's PCM to go where it needs to go. Something's spewing missiles out every turn, so we're going to take care of that with that. What's happening here? These guys are doing the defense thing. Squadron goes out and does some business. Okay, let's see what happens with this. So we've got fighters out there not doing work. Let's have them do some work. See. I did some work last turn. This is good. Okay, I'm gonna have to get that under control. Some Dreda's lock. Go. Full defensive on that guy because he's getting hammered. Run the board, what do we got? We've got weapons, ready to fire. Let's see. Correct. Just getting the air wing out of the way. Watch the arachne melt. Let's melt us a base star.
Yes, sir.
Do that.
Missile tubes prepped.
Okay, we got a ship. Problem on the right flank, but it's on the left side. Melt him.
Come on, Commander.
Okay, this ought to be more exciting.
destroyed lattices. That's gotta be enough to get us home now.
I've waited a long time to see this. I hope you're right.